How to change or switch your Apple ID without losing data. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. In today's video, I'll show you how you can change your Apple ID without losing any data on your iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. But not to do that, go ahead and open up the settings of your iPhone and then go ahead and tap on this name banner or the Apple ID at the top right here. And once you do that, just go ahead and scroll down and tap on iCloud right here. And the first thing first, go ahead and tap on show all and make sure that you have toggled on all this option that is necessary for you. So be sure to back up your data to the iCloud and just get back from here, then tap on iCloud backup and be sure to enable this one and make sure that you have backup with the last date right here. Just check up. If not, go ahead and back up your data right from here. And now to switch or change your Apple ID without losing any data, you just need to get back from here and get back again. And from this Apple ID page right here, you need to scroll down and tap on sign out. Don't worry, you're not going to sign out right now. It's going to give you the option. So you're just going to head over and enter the password right here. And then go ahead and tap on turn off. And after that, it's going to prompt this page right here. It says keep a copy of your data on this iPhone. So here you get a few different options. You actually need to toggle on all this option, including the contact, health, keychain, and the Safari, or if you have more options, it's going to show you right here. So be sure to select all this option. So once you select it, go ahead and tap on sign out and tap on sign out, and it will take a little time based on how much data that you have on your iPhone. Now once it's done, it will log out this current Apple ID, but it will keep all the data on your iPhone. Now you can easily go through this option and you can sign into another Apple ID. So guys, this is how you can switch or change the Apple ID without losing data on your iPhone. Hope you find this very helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys around. Thank you very much for watching.